Hello everyone and I welcome you to Banking IQ, and in Banking IQ today I will discuss the current affairs of 6th of February 2019. This video will be in English, and today I had also uploaded a video on vocabulary, okay, and a video on NSO, okay, CSO and WPI CPI, okay. So if you haven't watched this video, you can watch it, these both videos from the link given in description, okay. And my name is Kumar Gaurav, and let's start the current affairs. So this is a quiz for you, okay. Please tell me the name of the largest and the smallest district of India in terms of area, okay. Please comment me the answers of this question, because this question has been asked in RRB clerk mains exam 2018, okay. So moving on. So the first question is, first current affairs is, two RRBs means regional rural bank, Pallavan Grama Bank and Pandian Grama Bank, will be merged to form the, so earlier three RRBs were merged in Punjab, okay, and now these two RRBs have been merged in Tamil Nadu, okay, and these two banks will be merged to form Tamil Nadu Grama Bank. And total number of RRBs in India is currently is 56, but the target is to keep it to 37, okay. So please remember, and this Tamil Nadu Grama Bank will be headquartered in Salem, Tamil Nadu, and the sponsor bank will be Indian Bank. And please remember that in any RRB, the share of central government is of 50%, a state government share is of 15%, okay, and the share of the sponsor bank is of 35%, okay. This is the share of the sponsored bank, and the sponsor bank in this Tamil Nadu Grama Bank is Indian Bank, okay, and the headquarter of Indian Bank is in Chennai, and the CMD of Indian Bank is Padmaja Chundro, okay. Moving on, which state occupied the top slot in the ranking of best practices followed by the state in the budget formulation, okay. So the state which has occupied the top slot in this budget formulation is Assam, and Assam capital is Dispur, and second position is of Andhra Pradesh, and on third position is Odisha. Moving on, which state has become the first state to set up a price monitoring and research unit PMRU to track violation of prices of essential drugs and medical devices? So the state which has become the first state to set up a price monitoring and research unit, okay, to track the violation of prices of essential drugs and medical services is Kerala, and the capital of Kerala is Thiruvananthapuram, and the CM is Pinarayi Vijayan. And please remember that Kerala is only a state, first state in India to have four operational international airports, okay. Moving on, NPPA, which controls the prices of pharmaceutical drug in India, NPPA stand for, so NPPA is an organization which controls, which looks after, or which tracks the prices of pharmaceutical drugs in India, okay, and the medical services, medical implements, okay. And NPPA stand for National Pharmaceutical Pricing Authority, okay, National Pharmaceutical Pricing Authority, okay. And the health ministry, so talking about health ministry, the health minister of India is Jagat Prakash Nadda, JP Nadda. And please remember that the health secretary of India is Priti Sudan, very important personality, Priti Sudan. The Kala Ghoda festival, which is India's largest multicultural street festival, had begun in, so this Kala Ghoda festival has begun in Mumbai. It has begun in Mumbai. The sixth day long music and dance festival called Sopan 2019. The name of the festival is Sopan 2019 to encourage young artists to take up traditional art look take place in. So this six day long music and dance festival named Sopan 2019 has been organized in New Delhi. And this was organized by Sahitya Kala Parishad and the New Delhi government. Sahitya Kala Parishad and Delhi government, where Aam Aadmi Party is ruling and the CM is Arvind Kejriwal. So please remember, okay. Which organization released Kharif crop estimation for the year 2018-19? So the organization which has released this Kharif crop estimation for basmati rice, Kharif crops include basmati rice, oil seeds, okay, and pulses production estimation, okay. So these are released by NBHC. NBHC and NBHC stands for National Bulk Handling Corporation. National Bulk Handling Corporation. So this is, and Agriculture Minister. So Agriculture Minister of India is Radha Mohan Singh. Radha Mohan Singh. Who assumed charge as the first women CEO of Corporation Bank. So Corporation Bank is headquartered in Mangalore. Okay, Mangalore. And the tagline of Corporation Bank is prosperity for all. Prosperity for all. And the first women CEO, chief executive officer, who has assumed charge is P.V. Bharti. P.V. Bharti. So she is the first woman to assume the charge of the first women CEO to assume charge of CEO of Corporation Bank. And Shikha Sharma, she had retired from the CMD post of Axis Bank. At Padmaja Chundru, as I told you earlier, she is CMD of Indian Bank. Okay, and Chanda Kochar, former CMD of ICICI Bank, and who has been sacked recently by the ICICI Bank. Okay, moving on. ADB, Asian Development Bank, okay, has bought how much stake in microfinance institution Annapurna Finance for 137 crore. So Asian Development Bank has bought 14% stake, 14% stake in this microfinance institution, that is Annapurna Finance, and the headquarter of Annapurna Finance is in Bhuneshwar, Odisha. Okay, and the stake has been bought in 137 crore, and ADB headquarter is in Manila, Philippines. Manila is capital of Philippines. Okay, and peso is the currency of Philippines, and Rodrigo Duterte is president of Philippines. So please remember, and the chairman of this bank ADB is Takehiko Nakao, and please remember that the larger and the major stake, the major shareholding in this ADB bank is of Japan. Is of Japan. And if you talk about AIIB, Asian Infrastructure Investment Bank, so the major share in this bank is of China. Okay, is of China. Coal Ministry had signed an MOU with which country to foster relations in the field of coal mining and clean coal technology. Okay, so Coal Ministry of India, and the Coal Minister of India is Piyush Goyal, who is also the Railway Minister and also the Interim Finance Minister of India. Okay, so the Coal Ministry of India has signed an Memorandum of Understanding with the Poland Energy. Okay, Ministry of Energy of Poland. Okay, Ministry of Energy of Poland, and the capital of Poland is Warsaw. Warsaw, and the currency is zloty. Okay, so please remember. So Coal Ministry had signed an MOU with the Energy Ministry of Poland to foster relation in the field of coal mining and clean coal technologies. Which scheme is introduced by Odisha government to boost education for farmers' children? So for farmers, Odisha government has recently launched a scheme called Kalia. Okay, Kalia, and the full form of this scheme, very important, Krusak Assistance Livelihood Income Augmentation, and it's the budget for this scheme is 10,000 crores. And now Odisha government has also introduced a scholarship program for the children's of the farmers to give education to them. Okay, and that is called Kalia Scholarship Program, or in Odia, it is called Kalia Chhatravruti Scheme. Okay, Yojana. Okay, Chhatravruti Yojana in Odia. Okay, and the CM of Odisha is Naveen Patnaik, and Satkosia Tiger Reserve is in Odisha. Okay, and Bhitarkanika National Park is in Odisha. Okay, and Simlipal National Park is in Odisha. Okay, and Sirohi National Park. So Sirohi National Park is in Manipur, and Simbalbara National Park is in Himachal Pradesh. So please remember. The Indian Cancer Society, ICS, launched which campaign in Mumbai to spread to spread awareness of cancer among underprivileged women. So India Cancer Society, as you know, that 4th of February is observed as World Cancer Day. So on the occasion of this World Cancer Day, the Indian Cancer Society, ICS, has launched this campaign in Mumbai, and the name of campaign is Swasth Nari Shakti Hamari. Swasth Nari Shakti Hamari. And this is the name of the campaign, which has been launched to create awareness, to spread awareness of cancer among underprivileged women. Okay, underprivileged women. Ramit Tandon, who wins Seattle Open title, Ramit Tandon had won this Seattle Open title, and he is a squash player. State government had given approval to the creation of new district. The name of that district is Mulugu, in which state? So the state government of Telangana, had given the approval to the creation of this district, and now the total number of district in Telangana has reached 32, and this state is Telangana. So Mulugu district will be created in Telangana, okay? And Telangana capital is Hyderabad, okay? And please remember that this district Mulugu will be created from Bhupalpalli. And Bhupalpalli was created from Warangal, okay? Warangal district. So, 6 district has been carved out from Warangal, okay? And this Mulugu is 6th district, okay? Prime Minister Sri Narendra Modi laid the foundation stone of the new terminal building of Kusak Bakula Rinpoche Airport in. So Prime Minister Sri Narendra Modi had laid the foundation stone of this new terminal building of Kusak Bakula Rinpoche Airport in Leh. And Leh is in Jammu and Kashmir. Okay, Jammu and Kashmir. And please remember that the Hemis National Park, which is in Ladakh, Jammu Kashmir, is the largest national park of India. And the cost in the formation of this terminal building will be of 450 crores. Okay, this airport. Mission Shakti Conclave dedicated to the development projects worth rupees 45 crore had been launched in which state? So this Mission Shakti Conclave had been launched in Odisha. Again in Odisha. And the capital of Odisha is Bhuvaneshwar. 325 children, including 11 girls, have been rescued under Operation Smile. This campaign was launched in which state? So, this campaign called Operation Smile was launched on 1st of January 2019. Okay, and this campaign was launched by the state government of Telangana. And under this campaign, till now, this is the figure for the 1 month. So in 1 month, 325 children has been rescued, and in which 11 were girls, okay? And these were rescued from the illicit trafficking, okay? So please remember. And Telangana, in partnership with the central government, and the partnership of 60-40, means the 60% partnership is of central government and 40 is of the state government. So Telangana has formed a task force for tiger conservation. So please remember. Nayib Bukele won the presidential election of which country? So Nayib Bukele has won the presidential election of El Salvador. And the capital of El Salvador is San Salvador. And the currency of El Salvador is US dollar. And Brazil new president is Jair Bolsonaro. Okay, Jair Bolsonaro. So please remember. Indostar Capital Finance Limited, Indostar, a non-banking finance company, is to acquire which company at a cost of 3949 crores. So Indostar Capital Finance, it is a NBFC, okay, and it is going to acquire CV Finance, which is a subsidiary of IIFL, okay, and it is going to acquire it at a cost of 3949 crores, okay, and Indostar is headquartered in Mumbai, Maharashtra, okay. New Dwarf, a spherical galaxy which discovered by Hubble Space Telescope is. So New Dwarf, a spherical galaxy which has been discovered by Hubble Space Telescope is Bedin 1. And the shape of द शेप ऑफ दिस गैलेक्सी इज अस्फेरिकल इट इज अस्फेरिकल इन शेप सो प्लीज रिमेंबर एंड द लूनर प्रोब विच वॉज लॉन्च्ड बाई चाइना वो द नेम ऑफ दैट लूनर प्रोब वॉज चांग ई फोर एंड चाइना हैज़ बिकम द फर्स्ट कंट्री टू टच डाउन द फार साइड ऑफ द मून ओके एंड द लूनर रोवर विच हैज़ टच डाउन द फार साइड ऑफ मून हैज़ बीन नेम्ड U22 सो वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट दीज टू नेम्स आर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट अ स्ट्रिप प्लेस्ड इंडिया एट विच पोजिशन फॉर इट्स एक्सटेंसिव ग्रोथ एंड ओवरसीज एक्सपेंशन एंड इन द वर्ल्ड डूइंग बिजनेस ऑनलाइन ओके सो अ स्ट्रिप हैड प्लेस्ड इंडिया एट 11th पोजिशन फॉर इट्स एक्सटेंसिव ग्रोथ एंड ओवरसीज एक्सपेंशन इन द वर्ल्ड डूइंग बिजनेस ऑनलाइन सो इन ऑनलाइन ट्रांजेक्शन इन ऑनलाइन बिजनेस ओके इट्स अ ऑनलाइन पेमेंट प्रोसेसिंग फर्म ओके अस्ट्रिप इज अ ऑनलाइन पेमेंट प्रोसेसिंग फर्म एंड इट इज बेस्ड इन सैन फ्रांसिस्को विच इज इन USA ओके सो प्लीज रिमेंबर सो द रैंक ऑफ इंडिया इज 11 हु इज US यूनाइटेड स्टेट स्पेशल रिप्रेजेंटेटिव ऑन नॉर्थ कोरिया सो लास्ट ईयर देयर वॉज मीटिंग बिटवीन द नॉर्थ कोरिया एंड द नॉर्थ कोरियन डिक्टेटर Kim Jong-un and US President, okay, in Singapore. And this year they are also planning to have a meet, okay. And US has imposed very strict sanctions on North Korea. So for that, the meeting has to be done, okay. And now US had appointed a special representative on this country, on North Korea. And the name of the special representative is Stephen Biegun and Jalme Khalilzad is the US special envoy to Taliban okay US a special envoy to have a talk to hold talks with Taliban okay and the talks is going in Doha Qatar and Doha is capital of Qatar okay Sehri Samriddhi Utsav aims to extend the outreach of Deen Dayal Antyodaya Mission National Urban Livelihood Missions is launched by so this Sehri Samriddhi Utsav Yojana okay this scheme is to extend the outreach of Deen Dayal Antyodaya Mission and it has been launched by Ministry of Housing and the Minister of Housing in India is Hardeep Singh Puri so please remember so this was the current affairs for today I hope you had liked the video please share the video please comment and thank you for your time have a nice day